be doing a house tour sa pinaka-affordable po nilang house model, which is Riley House Model. Kung hindi pa po ninyo napapanood ang aking house tour for Layla House Model, you can click this link above, ayan, para inyo po itong mapanood. So ngayon po tayo ay mag-house tour ng Riley House Model at may aso na naman. Sinusundan talaga nila ako. Touch. You can click this link above. Ayan. May pang-aso. Ayan. So tayo ay mag-house tour ng Riley House Model, yung pinaka-affordable na single attached here in Riverlane Trail. So tara, samahan nyo ako at pasukin natin si Riley Model. Welcome to Riverlane Trail, Riley House Model. So the Riley House Model is the single attached house model here in Riverlane Trail with a lot area of 100 square meters and a floor area of 75. So this house model is a single attached house type with a firewall. So ito po yung kanyang firewall since this is a single attached. And it has a provision for two carport, nandito po sa gilid. Yung inyong pong 100 square meters is hanggang dito po, hanggang sa may bricks. So this is the facade of the actual turnover for Riley House Model. So si Riley po ang nag-iisang house model here in Riverlane Trail that comes with balcony upon turnover. So let's go inside and check out the house. So this is your carport for Riley. Yung ating 100 square meters po is from here. Sa may bricks. So, two carport po ang kakasya po dito. And this is your front. So, inyo po yung property line hanggang dito po. Yan. So, hanggang dito. So, this is your lot for the 100 square meters. Ang turnover po natin is lupa lang po. Hindi po kasama yung ating landscape. So, lupa lang po ito kapag ito turnover. And it's really a beautiful house. Yung kanyang kulay is very modern. So, I'll show you the side. So ito yung inyong harap. So may area ka pa for front garden. Ayan. So pwede mo yung itong palagyan ng fence and gate upon turnover. Ayan. So malalaki po ng bintana, no? Maaliwalas ang bahay. So pasukin natin para makita po ninyo yung ating Riley House Model. So Riley House Model has a floor area of 75 square meters. And pagpasok po natin, the main door is made of hardwood. This is hardwood, yung ating main door, at kasama na po dyan yung lock set with deadbolt. Yan. So yung ating pong flooring is made of 60 by 60 porcelain tiles. And our window is made of analog finish sliding window. Yan. So napakaganda ng Riley House Model. Pagpasok po ninyo, this is your living area. So, yan po yung inyong sala, living area. And this is your dining area. And this is your kitchen. Okay, so, let me show you yung kanyang space. Pagpasok po ninyo, may konting space lang po dito. May harang po yung ating hagdanan. And this is made of tubular steel. Bakal po itong na design. So, ito po yung ating living area once again. Kasama po yung mga provision for cable TV, telephone lines. Yan, kasama po yan. Yung ating pong ceiling is made of steel deck. Steel deck finish yung ating ceiling. And yung walls, interior walls are painted white. Okay? So, this is your dining area. So, kasama na yung mga outlet po. Upon turnover, yung mga socket sa ilaw kasama na rin po. At ang maganda po rito sa Riverlane Trail, kasama na po yung tubig at kuryente upon turnovers, di ba? So napakaganda kasi wala ka nang aasikasuhin. Paglipat mo, may kuryente tubig na yung bahay. So this wall, actually hindi na po ito kasama sa turnover. As per the developer, this partition is no longer part of the turnover, which means that your dining area would be more spacious. Mas luluwag yung dining kasi hindi na po ito kasama sa turnover. So, yan po yung inyong living area. And this is your dining. And this is your kitchen. So, ang kitchen po natin, kasama na po dito yung ating mga cabinets, yung ating modular cabinet, tiled countertop, and yung ating stainless steel na sink, and yung ating gooseneck faucet, kasama po yan. Yan, ito yung ating circuit breaker and mga outlet sa kitchen, kasama po yan. Okay? So, on the ground floor, katapat po ng kitchen would be your bedroom number one. By the way, Riley model has 4 bedrooms and 3 toilet and bath. So, sa ground floor, nandito po yung inyong bedroom number one. So, meron tayong wooden door sa bedroom. Then, meron din po tayong bintana. May sliding window tayo sa bedroom. Okay? So, tingnan po natin yung likod. Yung ating door sa service door papunta sa service area is made of hardwood. So, kahoy po ito hardwood. So, napakalaki pa po ng space sa likod. Mula po dito, mula firewall hanggang dito yung 100 square meters po ninyo hanggang dito. Yan. So, hanggang dito po yan siya. So, kasya po dito yung dalawang kotse, dalawang vehicle, and then yung likod po ninyo hanggang dito, hanggang doon. So, kung gusto po ninyo itong ipasarado or ipa-fence at gate, possible po yan after turnover. So, this is the look of the exterior. Ito yung tsura niya sa likod. Pwede nyo rin po ipa-landscape yung bahay kapag nag-turnover. Pero, ang turnover po nito is lupa lang po. Hindi po kasama yung landscape. Si buyer na po yung magpapalandscape. Okay, so may mga outlet din po tayo for washing machine. Okay, so this is your ground floor. And let me show you also, sa ground floor, you have here your toilet and bath. So this is your toilet and bath in the ground floor. So complete po yung ating finish. Meron tayong 40 by 40 centimeter ceramic tiles. And then, kasama rin po yung ating sink, yung ating tissue holder, yung ating soap holder kasama, toilet bowl, and also the shower fixtures kasama na po yan upon turnover, diba? So, napakaganda. And also, the materials are HCG na brand. So, please do take note na one of the best features of this house is that yung mga materials na ginamit po are magaganda. Hindi siya substandard, magagandang klase. And then meron din tayo ditong exhaust fan. I think nakalinya yung exhaust sa ilaw. Kaso since this is a model house, wala po itong ilaw. So kapag turnover, kasama po yan. Okay, so this is your living area again. And this is your very beautiful ground floor for Riley. Itong space sa ilalim ng hagdanan before you go on the second floor, pwede po ninyo itong gawing storage. Malaki pa po ito. Ayan po. Pwede itong ipasarado. Gawin nyo siyang storage. Diba? Para yung mga cleaning materials po ninyo, nakatago siya. So, let's go now and check the second floor. Ang hagdanan po natin is turned over as cement. Cemento po itong hagdanan. And then yung ating pong steps are made of wood. So kahoy po yung ating wooden steps. So malamig po sa paa. And then yung ating pong hawakan are bakal, steel. Steel hand railings po tayo. So let's go on the second floor. Pakita ko ulit sa inyo yung ating hagdanan. Yan. So, pagdating mo sa second floor, you will be greeted by a very wide hallway. So, yun yung maganda kay Riley. Malaki yung kanyang hallway. May landing ka pa. And then, you have 3 bedrooms on the second floor. So, let me show you first yung ating common toilet and bath. Same yung ating turnover sa ground floor. 40 by 40 ceramic tiles, yung ating sink, toilet bowl, and complete shower fixtures kasama yung mga soap holder. And may tissue holder yan. Yan, tissue holder. Okay, yung branding natin is HCG. Okay. And then, let's go check out the bedroom. So, this is bedroom number 2. Kasi, di ba, sa ground floor, meron na tayo bedroom. So, this is number 2 na bedroom. Meron siyang dalawang bintana. Napaka-aliwalas po ng bahay. Napakaganda. Kung mapupuntahan lang po ninyo ito, kung gusto niyo po ninyo magpa-tripping, kontakin po ninyo ako. I'll be happy to give you a tour of the community. So, dito po yung ating bintana, sliding window. Maaliwalas po, even if wala tayong ilaw ngayon. Ayan, maaliwalas yung mga rooms. So, yung turnover po ng ating flooring sa second floor, hindi na po ganito. Hindi na po siya vinyl planks. Ang turnover po natin is 40 by 40 ceramic tiles. Okay? Hindi na po ganito. 40 by 40 glossy ceramic tiles. And the partition are included. Yung partition po natin are hardy flex. Okay, may ceiling na rin po tayo. May partition na yung mga kwarto. At yung flooring is 40 by 40 ceramic tiles. Yan, so may partition tayo. This is bedroom number 3. Yan, may bintana rin po yung ating kwarto. Malaki rin po yung ating mga rooms. Kahoy po yung ating mga panel door sa mga bedrooms. Okay, so that's the bedroom. And finally, we have yung master's bedroom. Okay, so this is one of the special feature of Riley because only Riley comes with balcony upon turnover. So si Riley lang po yung may balcony. Napakaganda po ng Riley because siya lang po yung may balcony. At the same time, Riley has its own toilet and bath. So meron siyang private toilet and bath, master's bedroom. Has toilet and bath. So, yung toilet and bath po natin, ganito na po yung turnover. We have the sink, toilet bowl, 40 by 40 centimeter tiles hanggang 1.5 meters, and the shower, rain type shower fixtures for the master's toilet and bath. Di ba, napakaganda? So, yan. Ito po yung ating master's bedroom. Yung mga outlet kasama na po. Yan yung mga ilaw, socket, and let me show you the balcony. Yan. Right now, afternoon po dito, when I'm shooting this. So, ongoing yung construction. Yan po yung mga cash buyers po natin. Maliit lang po yung community. Yan. Actually, may kita mo na kaagad yung community. Ganito yung turnover ng ating balcony. May tiles na po siya. At bakal po itong mga railings natin. Yung nakikita po nyo sa dulo, yan na po yung pinaka hangganan ng ating community. It's 5 hectares residential community with 191 residential units. So, maliit lang po tayo. Ito na po yung Governor Ferrer Road. So, along the main road lang po tayo, di ba? These are commercial. Magkakaroon po tayo ng commercial dito. So, commercial units po nyo dyan sa harap, and then we have residential here. Pag ganun po siya. So, napakaganda kasi it's a small, private, and less dense na community. Now, let's proceed with the sample computation for Riley model here in River Lane Trail. In River Lane Trail, we only offer Pag-IBIG financing. Wala po tayong bank financing. So, for Riley model, with a lot area of 96 square meters, ito po yung pinaka-smallest lot natin, the total contract price is 3,911,124. The total contract price already includes the transfer of title cost, the VAT, and the legal miscellaneous fee and the processing fee for Pag-IBIG. So, lahat po dito kasama na, in even the Meralco and water application, kasama na po. All in na kumbaga. Alright? So, once you have decided to avail this house, ang una po ninyong babayaran is the reservation fee amounting to 30,000 pesos. So, ang reservation fee po natin is 30,000 pesos. And for this month, we have a buyer's discount promo that you can avail for 30,000 pesos. So, parang 60,000 ang ibabawas sa down payment po ninyo kapag kayo ay nag-reserve ng may promo pa. Alright? So, yung ating pong monthly down payment for 30 months to pay, which is a promo by the way, ang ating regular down payment term is 24 months, but right now we have a promo naka 30 months to pay yung ating down payment. So, your monthly down payment for 30 months to pay is 39,171. Your monthly down payment will start 30 days after you pay your reservation fee. Alright? So, during your down payment period, we will also start the processing of your pag-ibig loan. So, ang hassle-free po dito because the developer will be the one to process your loan through pag-ibig. Which also means na before po tayo mag-reserve, kailangan pumasa po tayo sa mga requirements po ni developer para maka-avail po ng bahay na ito, which is the salary requirement. So, yung ating pong loanable value kay pag-ibig or yung amount na ilo-loan kay pag-ibig is 2,676,000. At kung kayo po ay ma-approve, the 30 years to pay monthly amortization kay pag-ibig is 16,695. Wow, napakamura. Diba? For only 16,695 monthly, meron ka ng single attached na bahay through pag-ibig with complete finish. Kumbaga, wala ka nang ipapaayos. Lilipatan mo na lang, gamit na lang talaga, ba? Diba? Napakaganda. Okay, so magkano nga ba ang required net income para po ma-approve po tayo kay pag-ibig? Your required monthly income should at least be 56,000 pesos per month. Kung kayo po ay married, maaari po ninyong i-combine ang salary po ninyong mag-asawa, or kung kayo po ay may kapatid na nag-work through pag-ibig, pwede rin po sila maging co-maker po ninyo. Alright? So, that's the sample computation for Riley Model. Kung nais po ninyo magpa-schedule ng viewing, you can message me anytime through my contact details posted on the description box. If you like this video, please don't forget to click the thumbs up and give me a message below. Salamat po sa pag-subscribe at sa panunood po ng aking mga vlogs. And this is Leslie Lazarte once again, your friendly real estate broker. I'll see you in my next vlog. Bye!